Good morning, student. I am Opika, teacher of MGSS Darbhanga, class 4, subject science, chapter 2, chapter name, plant habitat. Dear student, today I will solve your short answer questions. Name 3 terrestrial habitat. 3 terrestrial habitats are plains, desert, and mountains. Question number B. Name the parasitic on insectivorous plant. Parasitic plant, Rafflesia and mushroom. Insectivorous plant, pitcher plant, Venus fly trap. Question number C. How is wax coating on leaves useful for the lotus plant? The waxy coating helps protect the lotus plant from the water. The leaves of these plants have waxy coating that stop them from rooting in water. Question number D. What do you understand by plants that are fixed at the bottom? Plants that have their roots fixed to the bottom of a water body such as a pond are called fixed plants. These plants are found in places where the water is not very deep. Define adaptation, special features that help living beings to survive in their habitat are called adaptation. Aquatic plants. Plants growing in water are called aquatic plants. Long answer questions. How are plants useful to us? Plants are very useful to us. There are many things that we get from plants or make from plant products. We get our life supporting gas, oxygen from plants, fruits, vegetables, grains, nuts, oil, and spices. All plant products. Timber is used for making furniture, homes, and many other things. Differentiate between deciduous and evergreen trees. Some trees grow in plains where there is less rainfall. These plants shed all their leaves once a year. Such trees are called deciduous tree. Some trees grow in plains where there is a lot of rainfall. These plants do not shed their leaves. Such trees are called evergreen trees. Thank you.